Lena was watching a football game. The team she was cheering for gained 6 yards on one play. It lost 8 yards on the next play. It lost another 2 yards on the following play. Lena wants to know what her team's net change in field position was after these 3 plays. Which of the following equations matches the situation above? So let's think about it. The team she was cheering for, first they gained 6 yards, so that's positive 6 yards. Then they lost 8, so it'd be 6 minus 8, and then it lost another 2. So 6 minus 8 minus 2. This is 6 minus 8, but then plus 2, so this isn't right. This is 6 plus -8, which is equivalent to 6 minus 8, plus -2. So this would be equivalent to 6 minus 8 minus 2. Or another way to think about it, they gained 6 yards. Then they lost 8 yards, and then they lost another 2 yards. So definitely go with that one. Let's keep going. Eddie and Fran are scuba diving. Eddie is 35 meters below the surface of the water, and Fran is 8 meters directly above him. The following situation describes this, or the following equation describes this situation. So let's see, Eddie is 35 meters below the surface of the water. So when we're below the surface, that we're becoming, or the more below the surface we are, the more negative, I guess, is what we're doing here. So if we're at the surface of the water, you would be at 0 meters. And they tell us Fran is 8 meters above him. So we're taking Eddie's depth at 35 meters, and then Fran is 8 meters above. So we're adding 8 to figure out Fran's depth of -27 meters. Notice, this is 8 meters above Eddie's depth. So -27 is Fran's depth. She is 27 meters below the surface of the water. So select all that apply. Fran is 27 meters below the surface of the water. Yeah, that's what we just talked about. If you're at -27, that means 27 meters below the water. If you were at +27, that means you're at 27 meters above the water. So that's what they're telling us. Fran's position relative to the surface of the water is -27 meters. Yeah, I think that's a reasonable way to say it. It's a little bit more confusing. But yeah, she is -27 meters below the surface of the water, which we just set up here. So I think that's fair enough to say that as well. Let's do one more. Fred's basement is flooded. The basement floor is 3.4 meters below the ground floor. All right, that makes sense that the basement is below the ground, 3.4 meters. The water is 1.2 meters high. The following equation describes the situation. So -3.4, that's where the floor of the basement is. And it's 3.4 meters below the ground floor. So the ground floor would be 0. So it's 3.4 meters below the ground floor, so that's the -3.4. But then the water is 1.2 meters, the top of the surface of the water is 1.2 meters above the floor of the basement. So this -2.2 is how high the top of the water is. So what does -2.2 tell us? Well, the top of the water is 2.2 meters below the ground floor. Yep, that's right. The water is 1.2 meters above the floor of the basement, which is -2.2 meters, and this is all relative to the ground floor. So if the ground floor was 0, the top of the water is -2.2, which means that the top of the water is 2.2 meters below, that's what the negative tells us, below the ground floor. The water is 2.2 meters deep. No, that's not right. They tell us that the water is 1.2 meters high or 1.2 meters deep. So that's not right. And we're not going to click none of the above because we definitely found an answer.